environmental adaptation isn't unique to the forest. The desert has similarly been altered. Could the whole world be rearranging itself? encountered armored fauna. Shell seems highly durable. Considerable defense, but dispatched.
Their single-mindedness, but did not prepare me for... I barely managed to dispatch the sentience that attacked me. I've never encountered such hostility and madness. But that writing, it spoke of these severed brethren. I don't know enough to understand yet, but what conceivable force could have caused any intelligent life to become like this?
I dispatched the sentient. This must be the severed.
Transcendent Watcher in the deep below consumes my mind. I have begun having visions of where I have yet to go. They lead me continually downwards from Olympus and into myself. I alone am worthy.
What happened to her? That is not me.